I'm Jake. At the time of this story, I'd been doing a grown-up job. Then I got fired. Suddenly, everything was gone. I went to stay with an old mate. Chaz. So, who were my new housemates? Well, there was Richard, who was a DJ, or used to be, before his music went out of fashion. And there was Drake. He was somebody's brother, probably younger brother. He liked history and dressing up. And there was Chaz, running his own ship. Tight as a drum, he said.
Following an unscheduled collision with Yemi, Jake's going to join us for a while.
Welcome home, Jake.
Chin up. War's always long.
Where's the phone? I'm going to make a call.
It's been disconnected. Apparently you haven't paid the bill.
I haven't paid the bill.
Apparently.
I don't live here. I've never lived here. How can I not have paid the bill?
Not to worry, it's expedient of war. Anyway, a chap came around the other day to disconnect it. He was a Buddhist. He said, if we needed a phone on the verge of the new consciousness, then we were really fucked.
Now, Jake, this is the ZX-22. 12-inch, full-season, thermal hand grip, lightweight green shaft, interlocking twin-nut orange radial head, and lightweight squirrel grey and green camouflage heavy-duty bristles. This is the top gun, Big Banana.
This is a toy, though.
On my command, in one move. Grab it, pin it, nail it to the floor, but gently. Gently, okay. Go!
You have to get down on the board, face down.
What about the suit?
Give me the wax. On the board, face down. Steady. Steady as you go.
Okay. Now you have to keep your head up.
Hi.
And your hands here. Hi.
Do you like the music?
Joe, do you want me to cut your banana?
No.
Come on, let me show you how to slice a banana. Important task, and it's a bit like cutting fish. Slicing a banana is like gutting a trout. Ever gutted a trout? Well, you start from the tail, insert, and in smooth action, work towards the snout, like so. Get to the top, one smooth motion, lop off the head. Begin to peel, smoothly, with attention to the texture. Begin to cut bite size, eatable chunks of banana into the baked bean. Then with the fork, take a bit of banana, mix it into the bean.
Mission on a military jet to Mars. want something?
Been doing it a long time.
Yeah.
Basically, we've been doing it all our lives. You know, it's just like we haven't actually thought of using water before. You know.
Will you walk?
And what wouldst thou have with me?
Nothing but one of your nine lives.
No, I am for you!